Hey guys, welcome back to the Commercial Law School. Today, we'll be talking about commercial awareness. You may have heard law firms talk about commercial awareness and how they expect all good candidates to have it. Commercial awareness is essentially an understanding of how businesses operate and how different social, legal, economic, and political factors can affect businesses. Commercial awareness is important because law firms want to see that you have the ability to understand their client's business and also to anticipate the risks and opportunities for the firm's clients. So, how do you improve your commercial awareness? It's actually very simple. You can do this by reading the news daily. Any interesting articles you see, take note of them in a book or diary. Then, consider the relevant political, economic, social, technological, legal, environmental, and moral implications of the news stories on law firms and their clients. So using this structure can help you have discussion points in an interview. Let's use this article as an example. You can find the link to the story in the description box below. Some schools, hospitals, and shops and homes may be eligible for automatic planning permissions, which is much faster. You don't have to wait years and years to get a planning permission from the council. Looking at this story, what are the effects and impacts that we can discuss about it? Not having to wait for planning permissions means that construction will take place a lot more quickly. Therefore, this creates new jobs. This is an economic impact, as construction workers will be needed to begin the project. One of the environmental impacts to consider is noise pollution. Construction would cause a lot of noise in the area, and this may upset the residents. And any high buildings being constructed may ruin the landscape and views of an area. The creation of new schools, homes, and hospitals will have a positive impact on the community and enrich it, as people may have closer access to healthcare and schooling. This is an obvious social impact. Firms may also want to see that you are aware of the deals that they have worked on. This is something that is asked in interviews. Make sure you don't simply regurgitate the facts of the deal. Say why it interests you and the implications it has. For example, if you're talking about a firm's acquisition deal, what does that deal mean for competitors in that industry? Could this reduce fair competition in the market? What does this acquisition show us about the long-term aims for that company? What do different practice areas do? If it's your first time watching our channel, check out our video on acquisitions attached in the link below. Here are some other equally important sources that are useful for gaining commercial awareness. And remember, commercial awareness is not something you become an expert on in a day. The more you read, the better you'll get at with engaging with the content. Thank you for joining us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next week.